Here at 5, we are gathering information about a bus crash involving a car in Raleigh. Police tell us a GoRaleigh bus was involved in a crash on Capital Blvd at Crabtree Boulevard around 3 this afternoon. No word on what caused that crash or if anyone was hurt.